Our high school guidance counselor used to ask us what you would do if you had $1 million. You didn't have to work. And then invariably, whatever you'd say, that was supposed to be your career. So if you wanted to fix old cars, then you're supposed to be an auto mechanic.
So what did you say?
I never had an answer.
Working all day for a mean little man with a clip on tie and a rub on tan. He's got me running around the office like a dog around a track. But when I get back home, you're always there to rub my back. Hey, Julie, look what they're doing to me, trying to trip me up, trying to wear me down. Julie, I swear it's so hard to bear it, and I'd never make it through without you around. No, I'd never make it through without you around. Hours on the phone making pointless calls. I got a desk full of paper that means nothing at all. Sometimes I catch myself staring into space, counting down the hours till I get to see your face. Hey, Julie, look what they're doing to me, trying to trip me up, trying to wear me down. Julie, I swear it's so hard to bear it, and I'd never make it through without you around. No, I'd never make it through without you around. How did it come to be that you and I must be far away from each other every day? Why must I spend my time filling up my mind with facts and figures that never add up anyway? They never add up anyway.
I don't know why I can't just go to work and be happy like I'm supposed to, like everybody else. I may never be happy at my job, but I think that if I could be with you, that I could be happy with my life.
Working all day for a mean little guy with a bad toupee and a soup stained tie. He's got me running around the office like a gerbil on a wheel. He can tell me what to do, but he can't tell me what to feel. Hey, Julie, look what they're doing to me, trying to trip me up, trying to wear me down. Julie, I swear it's so hard to bear it, and I'd never make it through without you around. No, I'd never make it through without you around. No, I'd never make it through without you around.
Uh-oh. Sounds like somebody's got a case of the Mondays.